Hi and welcome to the session. Let's work out the following question. The question says, add the difference of x minus 4 divided by x minus 3 and x plus 7 divided by x plus 8 to x plus 8 divided by x squared plus 5x minus 24. So, let us see the solution to this question. Now, we have to add the difference of this term and this term. So, first of all, let us find the difference of these two terms. That is x minus 4 divided by x minus 3 minus x plus 7 divided by x plus 8 to this term. So, we have plus x plus 8 divided by x squared plus 5x minus 24. Now, this is equal to x minus 3 into x plus 8 in the denominator. The numerator we will have x minus 4 into x plus 8 minus x plus 7 into x minus 3 plus this term remains as it is, that is x plus 8 divided by x squared plus 5x minus 24. This is further equal to x squared plus 8x minus 4x minus 32 minus x squared minus 3x plus 7x minus 21, the whole divided by x minus 3 into x plus 8 plus x plus 8 divided by x squared plus 5x minus 24. This we get by expanding the brackets in the numerator. This is further equal to x squared plus 4x minus 32 minus x squared plus 4x minus 21 divided by x minus 3 into x plus 8 plus x plus 8 divided by x squared plus 5x minus 24. This is equal to x squared plus 4x minus 32 minus x squared minus 4x plus 21 divided by x minus 3 into x plus 8 plus x plus 8 divided by x minus 3 into x plus 8, because on factorizing the denominator, this is what we get. You see that plus 4x gets cancelled with minus 4x plus x square with minus x square, and we are left with, this is equal to minus 11 plus x plus 8 divided by x minus 3 into x plus 8, which is further equal to x minus 3 divided by x minus 3 into x plus 8. Now x minus 3 gets cancelled from numerator and denominator, and we are left with 1 upon x plus 8, which is also our answer to this question. So I hope that you understood the solution and enjoyed the session. Have a good day.